The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a special marine warning for entrance to the Chesapeake Bay, including the Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel. Coastal waters from Cape Charles Light to the Virginia/North Carolina border out 20 nautical miles until 6 p.m. At 5:05 p.m., strong thunderstorm was located over Virginia Beach oceanfront. The strong thunderstorm was nearly stationary. Hazard, wind gusts to nearly 50 knots. Source, radar indicated. Impact, small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Lemhaven, Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel, First Island Bay Bridge, 10 nautical miles east of Virginia Beach Oceanfront, Virginia Beach Oceanfront, Cape Henry Wreck, Cape Henry, Ruddy Inlet, Sandbridge, and Little Creek. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes.